typically the Elk antenna, but if I've got a low angle pass, I'll use a Jetstream antenna that has a little bit